Well, it's possible. Sub 30 would be possible. That's really cool. We can just reset at any time. Okay. That's good. That's good. Let's see if we can get the fool. Maybe. We got it. We're probably gonna get the princess too. Which is good. Hey, that's good. That's pretty good. Justice. Oh well. We'll do it again. Got him. Oh! That's crazy. Bam. Shaved 9 seconds off of that. That's crazy. I think that was the same that I got on my SNES run. Same patterns and everything. Except different side. That's gonna be the tricky thing, the routing. Because the AI seems to function way differently in terms of where they're going. is crazy. So the second dong. The second works. A little bit better. Gives you better patterns in this. Not too different. Through flesh and thunder fire, I'll survive. And I'll defy the laws of nature and come out alive. And then I'll get ya. Get out the bat, get out the bat, no cries. I summon the mighty titan, I challenge. There we go. Challenge the mighty titan and his troubadours, and with a smile, I'll take you to the seven seas awry. Music in this ain't half bad. I think I still prefer the SNES one. The weird singing voices are a little corny. I don't know. Okay, so you know, I wonder. What's the in-battle save system like? I wonder. Well, maybe I'll test that tomorrow. At least we now know that this is definitely faster. All right. Well, now we just gotta explore the save system and test out Saturn. Okay. Well, I gotta sleep. Have a good one. Where's my curiously attractive fishman? Boom. Bye for now.